5. Now here's Giannis. He's got 23. Tries again. Count that one. Antetokounmpo's got 10 points in just the second half.
And with his length and explosiveness, it's never a surprise to see Giannis get points on the offensive glass. Great nose for the ball.
Allowing any room to operate, you know he's going to be aggressive.
Pump shot misses. Giannis Antetokounmpo, he's feeling it tonight and has been the driving force for Milwaukee. And while we can now, let's take a look at today's State Farm assist of the game.
And how about the big fella here showing us he's got some point guard skill here with the tremendous setup.
Let me tell you, when you can run offense through your bigs, you give the defense just another thing it has to try and take away.
3/10 quarters behind us. One more to go. Thanks for being with us as we begin the fourth. On the floor for Milwaukee, starting the fourth quarter, Middleton and Giannis are the forward tandem. Dante DiVincenzo, he's out there at Bledsoe. And it's Lopez in at the center, filling out the middle. Pass to Levine. Levine, double team. Kicks it out to Markkanen. Outside, Levine. Clock at 6. Here's Boss, and the Bulls, another 3.
Boy, they've been terrific from beyond here in the second.
Now the pass to DiVincenzo. He dishes it to Middleton. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. And G.A. Chris Middleton, over his career, much improved on the defensive end.
A true two-way player. And I tell you, that 6'11 wingspan helps. Able to use that length to bother shots and disrupt passes.
He's living there tonight, a tough guy to guard without fouling. And the bonus, he's going to knock him down.
Right the pass to Levine to the left side wing. Here's Boss. Those three-pointers off the mark.
I wonder what the score would be if they weren't controlling the backboard.
Shots good by Middleton.
And certainly, they are not hesitating, letting it fly from deep here in the second half.
Boss passes to Markkanen. Just about 1.5 minutes gone by here on the fourth.
Everyone knows about Markkanen from range. Also has the tools to challenge inside.
Now a timeout called by Milwaukee.
And as fans and broadcasters, we're not permitted to hear the specifics in these huddles.
No, we're left to infer from the adjustments we see on the floor.
So,
throws are the nail in the coffin, guys.
He feeds it to Young. Knocked away. And now the fast break. Middleton with the ball. 6-second difference between shot and game clock. And that one, good. Middleton's got the lead up to 14 now for the Bucks.
Inspired tonight. They fought hard and at crucial points just made the plays.
Especially during this last run, which ultimately put the game away.
Boss, no good. And so it's the Bucks taking care of business in this one. A solid win on the road for them. This building was dead silent by the time GA this one wound down.
And that's what you want to do. Take the crowd out of it by crunch time. Don't give them any chance to lift their team up at the finish.
And that about wraps it up. For Greg Anthony, David Aldridge, Steve Smith, and the rest of our terrific 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for...